goes out, that means Jalen Grant's going to be the right guard when Purdue is the Buckeyes back on the field. And McCord's going to throw on first down. How about the play that Fleming